The average age of a woman with breast cancer is 65 years old. The mortality rate for older women with the disease is higher than for younger women. But when it comes to research, historically, this older age group has not been the focus.
Women who think that there hasn't been enough research in breast cancer in older women are right on target. Virtually all of the clinical trials for years and years, in one way or another, excluded women over the age of 65, 70, 75.
Dana-Farber Cancer Institute's Dr. Eric Weiner says there needs to be an increased focus on this older age group, and he says the research pendulum is starting to swing.
I think this is a really, really important area, and it's one that not only impacts on the survival of older women, but also very much on their quality of life.
Dr. Weiner says there are several theories being researched into the higher mortality rate in older breast cancer patients. Those theories include whether these women aren't treated aggressively enough, whether their immune systems change with age, or whether there are certain social factors that make it difficult for them to get adequate care, like not having a ride to medical appointments. Dr. Weiner says there are also questions about what age women should consider stopping their breast cancer screening.
So one of our big challenges with screening, and this is screening both in older women and in younger women, is we attempt to apply one size fits all.
Dr. Weiner says the benefits of screening go down with age and the risks of overdiagnosis go up. He says a woman's overall health should always be part of the screening discussion.
I think what we can say at the moment, though, about screening is that for a woman who is in good health and who expects to live another 10 to 20 years, and that's really true of most women up to the age of 75, those women are all candidates for screening, in my mind.
Dr. Weiner says they're working to develop a specialized program for the unique needs of older women with breast cancer, and there are now some clinical trials specifically for women with breast cancer older than age 65. For Dana-Farber News, I'm Victoria Warren.